here in San Padre Island, and right next to the causeway. It appears that it's gonna be one of those tough days where fish is just gonna be very hard to find, and they're not gonna be very aggressive. There was a full moon last night, so it's gonna be tough. The water looks really dirty also. But let's see what I can do. Stay tuned.
So it's gonna be one of those days, but at least I'm here. It's just one of those days. The water right now is about 77 degrees. Cool temperature right now. The depth is about 8 to 9 feet here. It's been marking the fish, it's just that they're not eating. Let's see what else happens. Stay tuned.
One more time. popping cork. Nice little trout. Good job. Woo! And he got me all wet. Thank you. Conclusion of the trip is I got two trouts and one ladyfish. At least it was something. It's always nice to come out.